I've found myself in an unfortunate predicament. I remember being so happy. I had everything. Everything I could have ever wanted. Time is killing me. It's been over a year. The winter came and went, but I still feel cold. It was such a beautiful day. That day was my birthday. I couldn't have been happier. I miss him. Right now, I wouldn't even be able to tell you if I could eat, but I feel this awful hunger. I can't help this craving. I feel less myself and more than nothingness. I'm trying to remember. I'm trying to stop myself from forgetting. I have to find a place of peace. Because I know that soon I won't be able to find that again. I love the beach during a storm. The crashing of those tiny little drops of wonder hitting the insignificant grains of earth, while the rest of the world seems to soak into different shades of blue and gray. It was an amazing day. I tried to forget his screams. I've lost so much blood. I've lost so much time. I need to see your face again. This is funny how life has its little jokes. disturbingly humorous. It's time. Soon, I will be just another walking corpse. I'll be less than a thought within a sea of forgotten memories. Another drop of rain on the insignificant earth. Mindless, numb, cold. And